Runners, if I could have your attention, we're going to begin here in just a minute or two. First of all, I want to thank you all for being a part of the first ever bear cover half marathon. We're all very excited as organizers, and we think we've got a pretty good day for doing this thing. Obviously, there's humidity in the air. Our medical team tells me that we are on the first level, if you would, of the heat index. So make sure you hydrate. We've got a little sun breaking through. There is some rain in the prediction, so it may have a cooling effect along the way, but keep your hydration up. As most of you know, we have aid stations every 2 miles with water. There is food that's available also, power bars and beans and that kind of thing. Later on in the event, there's power aid at the station. If you run into any medical emergencies, we have people on the trail. We have bicyclists sleeping, and we have ATVs available for evacuation, too. So please help each other out. Be friendly on this event. And remember that as you approach the finish line, you need to run all the way through on the right-hand side down to the arch, which will be where the timing chip will be taken, that picture of your finish. And what we need is then also for us to remember that this is a new event for us, and as such, we are starting our 5K at about 9 o'clock. So we will have some people who are finishing from this event at that time. We'll warn the 5K people to stay right. If you'll remember to stay right, you'll probably get cautioned a number of times as you approach the finish to stay right. I think we can do this all at a good time. A couple of quick notes for you. As a pantry run, the Lakeland area serves about 14,000 to 16,000 pounds of food weekly. We have about 1,800 families in our community that we service, and we appreciate your support for this event. We've had a number of people tell us about wildlife on the trail this morning, so if you see any sightings, tell somebody at the end. Looks like a good morning for running. We will start you with, after the national anthem, something with Mr. Frank Africano. We will give a yes indeed. And then we'll have a five countdown, and I'll use an air horn for the official start then.
Even when we passed back there, there was fairly
by the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleam, whose broad light and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Great, smart fellow.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Oh, no.
Sorry. volunteer. Somebody was enlisted that had direct food. I could do it a three-year-old pool. Well, they changed their minds in the morning of that now, but that was okay. They asked me if I'd have time to run home and get them. Oh, wow. So I did, and I got there, and I went up to start changing. I'm like, don't I change now or later? And said, why would you even want to wear that? You can just wear me clearly out. Wow. I'm like, really? I had this big memorial event.
Sorry. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Super duper. Thanks for asking. Thank you. Thank you. Shut up. Yeah. Thank you. A mislabeled run. I've seen no bears yet. Where are the bears?
You know you'll be running fast.
No bears. Where are the bears? 8 miles already. No bears. Thank you.
Thank you.
You've got a steady pace.
Hey, cab.
Hey,
Thank you. Thank you. fine. See, see how fast I am? I left them all behind. Wrong way, that way. That way.
Yes.
Ah, that was my idea.
So
don't steal my ideas. Come on. Hello.
I've heard a lot of comments about it. Appreciate it.
Why do you think they wouldn't?
Room for two in there?
Yeah. Wish it was motorized.
Yeah. Third of a mile. Third of a mile. happy. Too happy. You're making us feel bad. Shame on you. Which way? Stupid fuck.